very similar to this one, but in the lower. So when you play this part, think about that.
Okay.
And play, of course, this one more loudly because this is too softly. And try to give the same kind of touch with nails.
Okay.
But not so much, following the upper voice, okay? Because if the melody go up, you can have a little bit of crescendo. If melody go down, you can have a little bit of crescendo, okay? This is, if you think at the human voice, or maybe also a flute, this is something like a natural rap, Because it's completely right to be in the piano, okay? But it's the intention, okay? Every time you have this, you can do, Okay, but remember to come back to piano when this three note scale end. Okay. Then second guitar. Okay. Bar number 22.
Yes.
You have a C sharp and then a natural C.
Natural. Yeah.
Okay. Mark a little bit more this change.
Okay.
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 In the five. Okay. When there is this theme exchange between your part, be sure to play, as I told him before, mezzo piano instead of piano, and to search the same dynamic. Range, okay? Even if the part change between you, okay? You have to think that it's the same line, okay? So you have to search the same timbre, the same volume, the same. I'm Edoardo Pieri, I'm from Italy. I'd like to start all my concert with music by my hometown. I'm from Florence, more specifically, and I'm going to play three appuntis by Mario Casanova Tedesco, who is a composer from Italy, from Florence, more specifically, and I don't know if you know Casanova Tedesco, but he's a composer who, after the Second World War, went to US and he died here in Beverly Hills because he was a composer for a film music composer. And I'm going to play three notes, three appuntis, because when he composed these works when he was staying here in US, but he was remembering Florence, and this is my way to bring you to my hometown.